In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer crypto from coin DCX to Code Wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to transfer any asset that you have on coin DCX to a Code Wallet. For this video, I chose to use the Trezor Wallet as an example. However, it is going to work with any other model of Code Wallet that you have. So first, open the coin DCX app and go to your crypto transactions. When you access your crypto, you will be able to find the withdraw option. So either choose a specific asset and then select withdraw or go over to your transactions and you will also find the option available in here. Immediately upon choosing withdraw, you will have to confirm the asset that you want to send over. So in this example, Bitcoin, and then you just have to answer the questions, choose the network, and most importantly, include the wallet address. So all that you have to do here is input the address for your wallet on the Code Wallet that you are using. So in this example, like I mentioned, I'm going to showcase it with a Trezor wallet, but any other Code Wallet will also work. All that you have to do is connect it to any device, so a PC, for example, using a cable. And once your device has been connected, if it needs software, download it. In this example, you need the MyTrezor software, and then you just have to add a new wallet. So choose the plus sign at the left, and then select a specific asset that you would like to create a new wallet for. And in this case, Bitcoin. Once it has been created, you will see the option to receive, and then show the full address. Choose the option to review the address for this wallet that you've just created, copy that address, and now you are ready to input it inside of coin DCX. With this done, you can review the amount, any included fees, and then make this transfer. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer crypto from coin DCX to Code Wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.